All right, thank you, Roland. A mumps outbreak is spreading here in Idaho. Health officials say Idaho has 21 confirmed and probable cases. Six of those are in the Boise area. That is up from two cases just last month. The outbreak started last September among students at the University of Idaho in Moscow. Two cases in Washington State are also associated with this outbreak.